4 this morning, but I just decided that I wanted to be cleansed. And I ain't talking about just from sin. I do need to be cleansed from sin, but I also need to be cleansed from some of these habits that's destroying my life. I need to be cleansed from some of these perspectives that's destroying my life, some of these detrimental emotions. Oh, come on. I want God to clean me on the inside.
Yeah, yeah.
I prefer to clean my life on the outside. We come to church, but we're not cleansed. And I'm not talking about just from sin, but I'm talking about toxic and infectious emotions that are destroying our soul. That negativity, that bitterness, that sadness, that depression.
Yeah,
it's
yeah.
slowly killing your joy. It's slowly killing your peace. It's slowly killing your soul.
Come on.
I wonder if there's anybody in here that feel like me that say, God, I just need you to cleanse me. I just want to be cleansed. I know I ain't perfect, and I need you, God, to clean me out. I got some stuff that's in me that I don't know how it got there, but it's there.